Theranos founder Elizabeth Holmes has started to serve her 11-year prison sentence. Holmes arrived at the federal prison in Bryan, Texas, this afternoon. It's about 100 miles from Houston, where she grew up. Holmes dropped out of Stanford University at 19 to focus on her startup blood testing company, Theranos. She raised $945 million from investors, and the company failed in 2018.